Hi everyone, this is going to be a quick tutorial for how to install and uninstall Jupyter Lab on Windows 11. Now we're going to open our Windows terminal and we're going to type pip install Jupyter Lab. And we will wait until it finishes the installation. Great, now the Jupyter Lab is completely installed. Now we're going to type Jupyter Lab. Here is our Jupyter Lab, it's already been installed and we can click over here to test for our first line of code, print hello world. Click over the one, it's done. Also, we can create another line of code looping for number in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Print number. Great, so let's say that we don't want to have this Jupyter Lab anymore in our system. We're going to open a new terminal. And here we're going to type pip uninstall Jupyter -4. Asking yes. And now it's been uninstalled. Thanks for watching this session. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe. And I will see you in my next video. Thanks.